You know, if you look at my presentation, we have talked about actually focusing on the power sector, increasing power generation, easing the challenges faced by the companies from the fuel costs and the availability of fuel, which is again complex today, because that then goes back to looking at mining and minerals, that in turn goes to land acquisition and things like that. So this is where we have to look at practical solutions, working together to address the concern about sustainability, but try and see whether there is a solution that will it won't be a perfect solution, but that's something that we can live with and address the issue of a developing country like India. You know, we can't depend on imports. So we have to, for our own security, we have to create that capacity in the country itself. And in order to do that, then we have to come up together with some way of addressing all the concerns, maybe not perfectly, but something which will take us forward.